My husband was a plate layer on the railway line and his wage was 18 bob a week. Out of that, he had a bob for his pocket and a bob for tobacco and sevenpence for his Provident Club and pension. That left me with 15 and fivepence to do everything else. I paid 2 and 8 pence rent, 1 and 4 pence for coal and lamp oil, and 10 and 11 pence for food and clothing. We moved to Stockport in 1894. I've seen the day when my white tablecloth and clean empty pots were waiting for Father to bring his wages before we could have something to eat. We did the best for our 5 children, and I've gone without me dinner for their sakes and just had a cup of tea and bread and butter. I always went to the Cooperative Society as I got better value and the dividend was useful to buy clothes. I joined the Women's Cooperative Guild and I owe most of my education to it. I worked on committees and I was president for 2 years. We're glad to think that we in the Guild have taken our place in the fight for better conditions for women and children. I don't think we would have had a war if women could have had the vote before and a voice in it. There's no mother or wife in England or Germany that would give their loved one to be killed. Now, we're working for peace